Quadrocopters have actually turned into one of the most preferred playthings in a number of years. If earlier only the military can pay for such a tool, now also children are buying drones. Let's have a look at how to pick a quadcopter to appreciate a stable flight. Drones have various numbers of props. Depending on their number, devices are separated right into three kinds: tricopters, three-propeller models. Not the most stable, so they are only suitable for fun. An excellent image is unlikely to be taken. Quadrocopters, four-propeller drones, most prominent. The design is secure, permits video and digital photography. Hexacopters and octocopters, these are costly and also hefty vehicles that can carry freight. For amateur purposes, they are almost not used. Quadcopters can be of different weights. Mini drones appropriate for a kid and launch inside the home. Their weight can be 50 grams. They are fantastic for exercising drone control abilities. Versions weighing approximately 500 grams are thought about medium in size. This is the very best choice. Such devices currently require to be launched outdoors, they can bring the video camera.